please do subscribe and tap on the bell icon for new notifications.
Hello friends, welcome back to Srujana and Me. Today in this video I am going to show you how to stretch dhoti. For this I have taken one blouse piece which is 80 cm. This one I am going to stretch for 6 months old kid. As per your requirement you can customize the measurement. When we stretch dhoti, basically we need two measurements. One is full length of dhoti, another one is hip round. For this I am attaching belt which is 4 inches. So if I reduce 4 inches length from the full length, I will get 10 inches. Now for the bottom part I am taking 10 inches. For the belt part I am taking 4 inches. Total it will come 14 inches. Now how much width of the fabric is required to stretch dhoti we will see. This width part I have divided into 3 sections. In the first section I am going to take length of the bottom part. Here the length of the bottom part is 10 inches. As it is I am taking the 10 inches. In the second section I am going to take 3 inches. Actually this is crotch width. Later I will explain you why this 3 inches has come. In the third section I have taken 13 inches. How it has come means I added 1 and 2 sections. Here 10 plus 3 that is equals to 13. This 13 inches I have taken in third section. So now we came to know measurements of the bottom part. Length of the bottom part is 10 inches. Width of the bottom part is 26 inches. Now these measurements I am going to take on fabric. Firstly fold the fabric into half with one fold with two layers. Make sure border should be at the bottom. Now mark the measurements for the bottom part. Mark length as 11 inches including seaming allowance. Width as 10 plus 3 plus 13, 26 inches. Now trim on this marked lines. Now this is the what the fabric is. In the first section we has taken 10 inches. In the second section we has taken 3 inches. This is the crotch part. Now we will go detail about this crotch part. For the crotch basically we need two measurements. One is crotch length and another one is crotch width. Half of the bottom part we will get crotch length. Here length of the bottom part is 10 inches. If we divide 10 by 2 we will get 5 inches. This is crotch length. Now we will see crotch width. As per age there is standard measurement. Here I am stretching for 6 months old kid. So I am taking 1.5 inches. Twice of this 1.5 that is 3 inches. This is the crotch width. Now mark width as 3 inches and length as 5 inches. Now hold its center of the crotch width and fold it and give slight curve as I am showing. Now trim on this marked line. Finally at the third section give slight curve as I am showing and trim on that marked line. Now cutting is completed for the bottom part. We will see stretching part. You all might know here the fabric is with two layers. Now measure this half of the curve part. Here it comes 5 inches. Now separate these two layers. For the both layers at the first section where I am showing two small pleats. And make sure total length of the pleated part should be 5 inches. These are the two parts, left and right parts, and the fabric is right side. Now turn the left side of the fabric. Now here, left side of the fabric is wrong side and right side of the fabric is right side. Now bring this left side of the fabric onto the right side of the fabric till up to this crotch part. Now take the other end of the left side of the fabric and turn inwards and attach it to this crotch part. Now total there are three layers: right side pleated part, crotch part and left side pleated part. Now hold this three in such a way and give stitch. After giving stitching, it will look like this. See how nice pleats are looking. Now left leg is completed. We will see the right one. If you clearly observe, left leg of the half of the crotch part is incomplete. Come to right leg. Fold the fabric into half at the crotch part. Now it is with one fold with two layers. Now take the left leg of the unstitched crotch part and fold this crotch parts inwards and give top stitch. When we hold, it should be in this manner: right side of the total crotch part and left side of the unstitched crotch part and give top stitch. Now bottom part is almost all completed, only pleated part is left. Finally, with the small pleats, attach it at the center of both sides. Make sure border should be properly visible. See, now front part, the pleated part will come, and at the back side plain it will come. After giving top stitch, bottom part is completed. Now we will see the belt. For this belt, width wise I has taken 4 inches. Length I has taken 20 inches and extra 4 inches I has added for ease. This dhoti I am going to stitch for 6 months old kid, so they may wear diapers. So I give extra loops. Now the same measurements I'm going to transform to the main fabric. Widthwise it is 4 inches and extra 3 inches for the seaming allowance. Length as 26 inches. Now trim on this marked line. Now stitch this belt how you will stitch first chudidar pants. Thank you. Finally, attach this belt and bottom part. Place the both fabrics right and right and give stitch towards to the wrong side. Finally, dhoti output is like this. In this way, you can stitch this dhoti for your kid and you can dress up them as a Krishna for this Krishnashtami. I hope you all will try this and let me know how it has come out in the comment section. Happy Krishnashtami in advance. Bye.